he enters is John Oxton.
Yeah, I would definitely say he's earned that respect as a Hall of Fame coach. He's tough. I don't think you can't assume anything about him until you've actually played for him.
Well, growing up through the little like fourth grade through all like when you'd come to the high school games, you just like hear him yelling and stuff. And you're just like so intimidated coming into your freshman year.
And push the ball. Got it?
As a kid, like I thought he was super scary. Like hearing him yell at the players when I was just a little kid. Like that was pretty intimidating.
At times it would be a little scary, but I mean, he's one of the best probably coach in the state, hands down.
In a way, it was hard, but it made me a better person and a better player because I started my sophomore year and he would yell at me all the time. It's okay because it made me better.
It can be really hard at times. You know, there's a lot of pressure playing for a great historic coach. You know, you've seen him yelling at players all the way growing up. And then once it's you, it seems like it's the first time. Like,
if we allow them to get to the basket and do whatever they want, we are going to have some problems.
As a spectator or someone that's just a parent, I could see how you would think that he might be a little bit, I said this in practice the other day, ferocious.
Hey, listen. Look at me. One time we're going to be in three. Right now, one time.
He was an old school coach. He knew when to get on you, and he knew when to have a little fun. And those are the best. I mean, I wouldn't trade it for the world.
Yeah, he's a well-respected coach in the area, obviously, and has a lot to his name, a lot of wins. He's very smart in basketball, and he's a great coach, just including everyone and gives everyone an opportunity.
It is a little weird at the start. He's yelling at you, but you get over it so fast because you just know he wants to win. And you just know he's so competitive and you know he cares about you. That's why he's yelling at you.
It meant that he cared and that he trusted us and that he wanted us to better ourselves. So I think that him expressing himself like that and saying that this is what that actually means is a really good trait of a coach.
Playing for him was like,
we are playing 50.
Like I really think Ox is probably the best. Not probably, I think he's the best coach in the state because I think he gets, reason why is I think he gets players that aren't very tough to do things that are tough. Like he gets you to play the way he wants you to play.
It was crazy 4 years with him and I loved every second of it. I mean, he taught me so many things defensively, offensively, off the court, on the court, like coachability, all that little stuff. And it's, I mean, he taught me things I'll never forget and I'm gonna carry with me to Wisconsin and hopefully further than that.
He wants to win really bad, and I respect that a lot about him. He tells how he sees it, and whether you like it or not.
He's going to get you on you at times, and you got to know that. And he told me, the moment I stop yelling at you, you'll know that I don't care anymore. Like I said, I don't think it's fair to assume anything about someone until you've actually, like, had a closer relationship with them.
All right, and when we get to here, we attack. Hey, let's enter the ball to Sam so Hudson can get his medal.
Because he expects a lot out of me, and I think in the end that made me like the player I am and the person I am, because I learned a lot of lessons that, like, you know, nothing's given easy, stuff like that. And having him as a coach and kind of like a mentor in a way just really helped me develop in my basketball and just as a person in life.
He knows what he's doing. He's been here for a while. I mean, and we, his assistants, and all, Coach Nolan, Coach Grant, know what they're doing, and they have run a great system here. I mean, they've done it for years, so it's like, it's worked pretty good.
He's definitely a good coach. Like, he's a good person, I feel like. And sometimes he's really hard on you. If you're not on his good side, it can be hard. But there's a way to get it on his good side, and it's just work hard.
To me, like, one of the best plays of the night is Cutsler diving with, like, 2 minutes to go or 3 minutes to go or whatever that was. That's the mentality we have to have.
I think Oxton's such a great guy. I love the way he thinks. I just love the way he coaches in general. I really like playing for Oxton for the time that I had, and I always appreciate it.
You're doing a great job. Keep talking, communicate.
Great job at the end, running gold and then basically getting a layup. That's pretty damn good.
It's funny, because like, I think everyone in the school knows him as like a super funny gym teacher. And whatever, and then we know him as like a super good coach who's really serious. And I think, and we see those aspects of like him being really funny and him being kind of goofy.
Kwame, it'd been nice if you could have made a shot or two. How many threes do you have?
Seven.
Oh, I don't know, like seven.
Yeah, I don't know, seven. Exactly seven.
And the good news is, we get to lift at 7:50. Yeah!
Good one, Brady. I like it. And then everyone's all jacked up because we get to go to school on Tuesday. All right, so that's pretty exciting.
Holy ball.
Kwam adds another deal, now he's Patrick Mahomes.
Ben Roethlisberger.
Shoot around, we were playing football, and Kwam was quarterback.
As soon as that thing left his hand, I'm like, what in the hell is he doing? That's going to take some editing.
In hindsight, you kind of realize that he's just doing what's best for the team. He really wants to win, so. I got a lot of love for him.
A different experience. Like, I obviously don't know other experiences, but I'm grateful for the coach that I had and for everything that he did for this program. So.
You just see, like, why Lakeville North is so good, and it's because he knows what he's doing.
We all enjoyed when he got on us a little bit. We laughed it off, but it was a really fun 4 years for me, being able to learn from the best. Something I'll never forget.
Good guys win. Yeah!
Panthers on three. One, two, three. Panthers! Panthers!